If you watch ICS, you may already be quite familiar with our British host, Lindsay Gunderson.
Hi, I'm Lindsay Gunderson, here to help you make the most of your life and leisure time every evening and weekend in the city. Interested? Let's check it out. So come dine with me. This week we find ourselves at the Cool Docks and at Bubba's Texas Style Smokehouse.
Now it's Friday night.
It's Sunday and Jeff and I are where the party is at.
As we always are.
And I found this, the Salsa Festival.
What do we need to do this recipe for people at home?
So steak is the must have here.
Grenache is an unsung hero in the world of wines.
It's big, it's powerful, it's rich, it's fruity.
Definitely to be accompanied by a fine Pinot Noir to boot.
Okay, I'm ready for battle.
So let's look around and find the evidence.
I'm a health freak, and I hear that you know how to grow healthier habits. And these are said to be beneficial for your body as well as your mind.
But it's also home to the Olympic instructors and riders.
But first, let's meet the man behind the magic of this movie, Mr. Len Rosen himself.
Welcome. It's been fascinating talking to you a bit about behind the scenes gossip and some interesting facts about your new movie.
I got three girls in.
I got three too.
Yeah, but I got one girl with her feet in too. Does that count?
That barely counts. Yeah, I bet I can make a better cocktail than you.
Oh, really?
I know I can.
Ooh, well, that could be so, but I'm up for the challenge. Let's do it.
All right.
Stay tuned, we're going to Viewpar up next. We're going to have another challenge and let's see who wins today.
I'm ready for the challenge, ready? Come and follow us and let's have some fun.
Yeah, good one!
That's okay though. I can take that. I think you should do it.
It is now time for the Street Beer Chug Challenge and we have to shotgun a beer. I don't think I could do this, Jeff, but I've nominated him to do it for me. Some guy I just met in the street, that counts, right? Are you ready, guys? In three, two, one, chug! I have now found Monsieur Gilbert, lead singer of Studio 188, who is also performing tonight.
We need to have a good time and have fun.
We do, I think we do. I do anyway. I won't decide this guy that we saw dancing, but I have to say, you're brilliant. I'm wondering if you can teach me some steps.
If you mess up, just smile.
Yeah.
And that's all relief, just with a smile.
What is this all about? You guys are crazy and fun, I love it. This is Al. And he's not American, actually. You said you're Canadian Polish.
Yeah, I'm Polish Canadian.
So what are the secret recipes that are going into that to make it so unique?
I can't reveal the secret, but I will tell you.
Exquisite French restaurants nestled inside the Shangri-La on the Pudong side. It had a very delicate, fine flavour, melt-in-the-mouth texture, and that coupled with the yoghurt infused with licorice.
It's got that masculine, brooding intensity, expressing notes of wild strawberry and black fruit. Definitely the one to go for with steaks, rich sauces, or strong cheeses.
The Chambler Wine Estate is located in the heart of Provence. They have so much character, these ones behind me, which means every grape is precious and packed with rich fruit flavour.
It's a new year and therefore time for a new you and to get into that healthier lifestyle. Now, I thought chocolate wasn't healthy no matter what, so I'm quite excited about that. This is my attacker, Kleber.
Hi.
Lovely to meet you.
To meet you.
I really recommend it because you're concentrating so hard. You don't realise how hard you're working out, and the stretch aligns your posture, which is good for those of you who are stuck at a desk all day, and you can learn how to defend yourself on the street. Brilliant.
New Zealand is all about adventure tourism, so you can go bungee jumping here, skydiving, ballooning, the lot. But today I'm going to do something just a little bit different.
So we've made it here to Biofarm. I've now come to Yi Mountain because many people believe that this is where Zhu and Liang studied and fell in love.
Although I'm really tired now, fortunately it is worth it because as you can see, it is stunningly picturesque up here.
Absolutely amazing experience.
Definitely recommend you do this if you come to New Zealand. We have arrived at the Shanghai Equestrian Centre. Today I'm joining Kate Hort, who's a professional groom from the UK, who's going to show me how to do it.
Now, while he's based in Hollywood, California, he's right here in Shanghai to film his full-length feature movie, Xiao Huanghua. Now, the story traces a young and innocent Chinese girl from the country who's lured into the big city with big hopes and dreams, only to encounter her very worst fears.
Well, people say it's all about the luxury tax, but are we having the wool pulled over our eyes as well?
As the evening draws to a close, I'm Lindsay Gunderson. That's it for this month, and I look forward to seeing you next week.